Oh, my arm started itching all of a sudden. Okay. I'm not going to make this a huge book. There's a lot of possibility. I mean, I could make this a very long book if I wanted to, because I have lots of pictures of cats. So, Tasha. And basically, yeah, basically Tasha. And so let's just go to, I'm gonna get at least 100 pages here. I could make this like a long book. It would be like long. Let's see, I'm trying to, I don't know who that is. That was at the 4-H Fair. I don't know who it is, but let's use it. That's kind of, it's kind of cute. Kid or cat. Again, don't know who it is. But that doesn't matter. That doesn't matter. Okay, then there's, that's kind of funny. That's what this one is. That's kind of funny too. I'm definitely gonna put that in. Let's see. Kill my present. Okay. Here's the thing with these odd sizes, it's kind of hard to. Oh well. Yeah, that's pretty close. Right? Oh well. That's not that funny. Well, see, that's what, okay, let's do this. Let's not do that one. Let's try this. I'm trying to remember if I took this one or. Oh, it's doing. I guess I can use hers. I really don't want to. I'd rather just use. Okay, now these I know are mine. These right here with the. See what I mean? I got a whole bunch of Tasha here. Let's see what we got. Oh, here's one of Tony. That's old. You can tell it's old in the way. That's kind of funny. Uh, Plus, it's not that big, so that'll help too. That's 100 pages. I mean, if I really wanted to do a whole lot, I could. I said I really. I mean, I had literally hundreds of installments of Natasha, so it's. Cause I had her. I mean, she's an. I love my little Tasha. Excuse me. And plus, I had her for 18 years. So I mean, it could. I mean, I. Yeah. I could do some of these. This is one of Grandma's cats. And oh, that's recent. So I could do that. You know what? I may do that. In fact, let's go to. Fact, I'm pretty sure. Pizza. Oh. Okay, there's that. Buckle my shoe. Now, generally, I like to get 100 pages, and I've got that, so anything over that's a bonus. At least that's the way I look at it for the $3 price. But especially when you have something like this where you can, well, not the last two, but some of these up here where they have Bible verses, I like to add those. Because, you only get the gospel out to as many people as possible. Let's go 39, see what happens. See if there's any. Don't think there's any. I could be wrong here. I don't think there's any cats or dogs. Especially, I'm looking for cats now. Kids, toys. Babies, baby food. 38. Cookies. Making me hungry. Ducks. A guy and a duck. I hadn't thought about that one for a while. 38. 37. There's the bird. Old birds. Baby birds. 37. Okay, we could try 36, but I don't. Who knows? I mean, I could go through all these, obviously. There's a mogwai. I don't really counts. 36. There's a dead mouse or a fly. No bird or dog. I haven't bird or dog, cats or dogs, excuse me. Animal crackers. There's Lily and the little teddy bear. Pizza, Madison, there's a reindeer, unborn baby, shrimp, frog, dog. Let's go 33 and see what happens. Okay, there's dad, granny, grandma, baby. Bird. Did we get dog? No, we haven't done those. There's some dog ones. Right, let's go. Let's do the dog. We can finish off with these dog ones. And that will be it, because. Because we got this dog, it's the same dog at the beginning, so the fact that we'll end with it's kind of good too. I don't know why it's taking so long to import those, but oh well, that's just why. Four. Five. let's finish up with, where are we at here? All right, so that's 33. Let's go to 34, back to 34. Let's see if there's any more. Nope. There's number 10 right there. All right, so we're good. And that's where I'm going to end it up here. Protect this to 24. Hit return. For some reason it kicks back up there, I don't know, don't ask me why, I don't understand, but it is what it is. Alrighty. So let's go to Hate the Hate and Love the Hater. You might look at it. In fact, that's why Jesus wants us to do it. Because he loved the sinner, but he hated the sin. Okay, so I'm getting ready to export these, and that's how we do it. So until next time, okay, do you want to see me export? Okay, before I export, let's, no, because it may take a few minutes. It'll be a wasted video. Okay, so until next time, I'm Randall and Rueff, saying thanks for watching. Have a good day. God bless.